A fire near Albion engulfs a camper trailer this afternoon. The fire reported around 3:15 p.m. at State and Pageville Roads in Elk Creek Township. According to firefighters, the camper was already gutted before they got there. They believe a few pets may have died, but no people were injured in this fire. There's no word on the cause.